Hey there everyone. Mic check. Welcome once again to another stream. And first time in a long time I'm actually going to be playing some Warframe. So I'll just get logged in here and we will be on our way. I'm actually really looking forward to getting into playing some Warframe for the first time in a little while. Or at least the first time on stream in a little while. So let's get in here. As you can see, I have recently picked up. Let's get it back over to that. There we go. As you can see, recently picked up Rhino, and last thing I was sort of doing was just sort of leveling him up and a few weapons and stuff as well. You know, but we got him leveled up there now. And I still need to, and I'm still working on getting Garuda. And there's a bit of a grind there because I need to get my standing up to be able to buy the blueprints for the resources to make the Garuda parts, which I already have, or at least I've got the blueprints for, and I need to do that. So a little bit of a chain of events here that need to happen, but that's fine. We'll get that sorted. I'm just going to swap over to my my regular. As I've been buying some more weapons up and getting these on the way, leveling them up and increasing my mastery, which to about 16. I'm about halfway through 16 right now, which is cool. Jeez. Well, that's really come on quick. I feel like it was only, I suppose it was only the other day that I did the test for MR16. But hey, that's gone on quite quick. That's cool. Looking forward, not too far away from 20. I'm looking forward to getting into the 20s, you know. I swear to God, I'm going to get to like 29 and the game will change and it'll be like 40 will be the max or something, you know. hey, that's the way it goes there somewhere. But I am looking forward to getting to 20 at some point. Of course, I gotta go through all the growth of stuff and get all these war frams, and get them leveled up. So before we get into anything too much here, let me just go to me Twitter. Where is that? There it is. And yeah, we'll get going with this. Where is my channel? There we go. Alright, let's just get this tweeted out. We'll just get this tweeted out. Yeah, there we go. Let's just work on some stuff. Okay, nice. Get that tweeted out. Is that tweeted now? Yeah, okay, good. Excellent stuff. Right. Let's get my Discord stuff sorted out. And there we go. Already. Okay, so yeah. Weapons. I found on here, I think it might have been the hard pack, but I found like another one, which is kind of like the Galaxian Vandal a little bit. Even seemed a bit more powerful, but maybe it's obviously not the build, but you know, it seemed pretty good. It might have been the Calm. You see, I can't remember now. It was one I was messing around with last night. It's the Phantasma. And it just seemed way better. Maybe it's not, you know, maybe it's just the damage it's got on there or something like that, which is probably what it is. But increased magazine capacity when wielded by Revenant. There we go, it's Revenant's weapon. I need to pick up Revenant at some point as well. Radiant enemies continue to stream of deadly damage, charging secondary fires. This is a grub, which I thought that was pretty cool, like a nice little plasma grenade almost sort of thing. So yeah, I think that weapon's pretty cool. Ignis Wrath, that's awesome. I love the flamethrower. That's pretty decent. I got that blueprint from the clan. That's good. Anyway, it's been a long time since I've really done too much. Let's get Exceldra. Done too much with the main set of main set of like equipment, like the stuff that I usually roll with. But I'm kind of looking to get my cash up a bit, so I was going to do some index and see how we go there. I'll see if there's a lot around. Let me just turn up the audio because it's already down on the mixer, but also just while we're at it, RIP mixer. Bloody hell, that's a bit of a kick in the teeth. That was, I'm really bummed out about mixer, you know. Right, I think I did this last night / this morning. My lich has leveled up because I did this personal lich influence mode. I did that node, and he popped in there, and obviously I don't have all the stuff to take him out yet, so he kind of popped out again and leveled up. So now he's spread over to a few more a few more planets, but I will sort him out. I will sort him out at some point. But yeah, it's not affecting the index or anything that I need right now. And you got me dog there. And that's, yeah, I guess Tenacon 2020 is still coming. I, you know, this month has felt like an entire year, so you know, it's always nice to remember that we're, I say nice, worth, no, maybe not even worth it. No, it is worth it. Worth remembering that we're in 2020. Thanks very much, Mr. Lich. Yeah, anyway, so yeah, always nice to have a little reminder that it's, hey, we're still in 2020, we've still got stuff to do. There's still things to look forward to. just about. So yeah, let's see, index. Let's go to the top. I know this is reasonably popular for getting cash. What I need to do is I at least need to get a million for at least one thing I had in my mind, but I just need to get a nice sort of cash reserve so I can do a few more things. And right, it's been a while since I've done this. Yeah, and then once I've got some cash reserves, then I can just start building up some stuff. Wow, where are they all? They've got points, we don't have points. That's not good. Why don't we have points? Oh no, sorry, they're blue. We're yellow or orange. I'm so used to being the blue guys. I keep on forgetting. So we're actually doing fine. Got 6-0, so that's always good. Things are looking good. They have 2 points. We have 30 points, so that's no worries really. Although we do need 100. Okay, they have 4, we have 33. We've got 50, but I have a feeling that more than a few of these guys are probably building up their points. So I have 2, and I'm not sure what the other guys have, possibly. I'm not sure. I think that might be in the corner there. I've got 14, 25, and 18. Possibly. Anyway, I've got 3 points, so I'm gonna get rid of them anyway. Just because I'm pretty scared about losing them, to be honest with you. Okay, 91, 100. We're gonna be pretty close now. Come on, guys. So you take Ari's deck and want the mods. Well, at least it's just the mods and not the money. Okay, that's cool. We're good up to 200 and 250, so I think it said, oh there you go, 800 or so. Okay, a little bit more. A little bit more of that and we should be good to go. So what it was is, like, I don't even have the paracelsus yet, which is something that occurred to me. I need some Eidolon shards and I need some Oricon cells for that, so that's fair enough. That's cool. I do have like some K drive stuff to do. Well, I mean, some K drive stuff to do. I've got tons of K drive stuff to do. So we'll have to sort that out as well. I'm just gonna build all these, which need Oricon cells. So we're gonna farm some Oricon cells as well. So, we'll sort that out. And then that's what we got here. Alright, I've still got that ephemera, which still needs to be built. Ordis wonders, what are you thinking about? And I think that was 1,000,000 credits, but also that needed ash systems as well. And 25, yeah, 1,000,000 credits, 25 Oricon cells, Vitus Essence, which is no problem right now, and ash systems. So I'm going to need to get that as well. Aside from all the Garuda stuff, what's we got here? Oricon cells. So I still need to get Protea, to be fair. I still need a couple of parts of Protea. And of course, there's Argon as well, because a lot of these weapons need some Argon. So there's that too. But yeah, you know. What's left with the lich stuff around here? We've got a disruption, got a defense, and we have a survival. Let's do the survival. 50-60, no worries. Alrighty.
I have just shut down all systems and sending life support capsules your way.
Alright, another bit of multitasking we're gonna do here. So, there's that. He's gone. That's cool. Thank you very much, my dude. Is this already done? I guess not. Let's go get this person. Need to be a little bit closer. I will admit the amount of things that sort of stack on, especially with the lich system, and make it just that little bit more stressful. Especially considering, like, this is still my first lich, so, like, I am not fully aware of the or experienced with, like, the process. I'm sure once I get, you know, sort of done with at least one lich, then hopefully it'll become a bit more sort of, well, just familiar, you know.
Additional life supply has arrived.
Oof, got it. So now he's ranked up to level 3. Which, I mean, I guess that's fine. I mean, I don't necessarily want him to rank up, but I also don't know how to take him out yet, because I need to find some more of these murmurs and stuff. So, you know, there's that too. I think we'll just get rid of that guy and then we'll go towards extraction.
Eyes open. There's glass resonance in your neighborhood.
Oh my god, are you kidding me?
Where are they coming from? Void. Who did this to them?
What a troll. Oh my god. Christ. That's actually pretty funny though. Oh, you know what she did, Nova.
Time to pay the idiot tax.
Critical life support levels. Extraction.
Oh, what did I leave here? So none of them are crappy mods, so thanks for that, I guess. A bit of endo, bit of credits. Some credits, some kuva. And what else we got here? What's down here? Ferrite, nanospores, filtron. Oh, well, there we go. There we go. Requiem Mirror there. Let's just go into Parazon. And yeah, we got two. We just need another one. Alright. No worries. Don't know what else we're supposed to do here at the moment, so I guess we'll just leave that as it is. right now. I keep on forgetting you can customize your powers on, but it's just something I don't ever really look at, but yeah. Okay. Oh, hang about. There was something I wanted to check. I do still have my... Yeah, I did, because he did the scanning, didn't he, before. Okay. So let's get some background music on here. Now I do the tenor tunes. As always, what we got here?
Everything in ordis, operator? Is that a pun? I will attempt to bypass this fault.
Okay, we'll see how that goes. Just turn down the music on here. Turn down the music a little bit. There we go. All right, let's do Proteus. Where are we at? Defense. Okay, let's see how we go with this one. If we can just get him off this planet, then I'll be much happier. I'll move on to the next one then. Things are gonna get rough. Piano. There we go. Next wave. We have 5 waves to do. Okay. That's about standard, isn't it? So I wonder how the hard mode testing's been going this weekend. I've been seeing bits and bobs about it. Checked out DK's stream yesterday and a bit of Mia's stream today. And they all seem like they're liking it and like it's got them interested in the game again, which is great, to be honest with you. I think that's what the idea is, to be honest. Is to give people who have done it all, for lack of a better word, or had their fill of it at least, and need a bit more of a challenge and want to engage with the game in a way which requires them to actually, you know, concentrate and think. So I do hope it seems to have had that effect, at least going off what DK and Mia have said and all that. So fingers crossed. Others are having a good time with that as well. I'm sure there'll be plenty of decent feedback. It'd be nice to see what becomes of it. I do think it's like public test because it's such a good idea. Like, it really is perfect for this type of thing. You know, deadlock protocol, not necessary. You know, that's a new thing. It's a quest. It's story and a new warframe and all that, and yeah, there's some tweaks needed for Protea and stuff like that. That's fair enough, you know. But you don't want to really spoil that sort of stuff because it's quest based and all that. And they can show that off on live streams and stuff, and then ship it, and hey, there we go. But stuff like this is like the hard mode and Railjet Revised, all that sort of thing. That's the stuff that's definitely worth putting on the test cluster, using it for that. And then, you know, you got the players who don't get any like nasty surprises, or at least the most engaged sort of players, you know, the ones who are into sort of following the news and playing the game regularly and all that kind of thing. And you got the content creators are happy because they've got content to create. It's all jolly good, jolly good times. It's all jolly good times. But it's nice. It's nice to see the. It's always nice to see, like, you know, the game sort of both community and developers and all that sort of thing coming together to work through things and all that kind of stuff. Good stuff. I like it. And it warms my cold black heart. I am going to fail if I don't sort this out quickly. What are we on? We're on 3. Alright, who's getting shot? I'm getting shot. It's fine. We'll just hover here for a second. There we go. I forgot they did this. It's cool though. I like that. This new tile set, it's so good. It honestly is just perfect. It's actually kind of perfect. Music for this area. I need more energy. Give me more energy. I do not want to fail this. Come on, guys. And there we go. Now I've got some energy. Jeez. All right, two left, I think. No, one left. This one and then one left. I do love those finishing maneuvers. They're very, very good. Very, very cool. I mean, this whole game is like stylish as fuck, to be fair. See, I gotta start a whole new Requiem Murmur. I'm not even a quarter way there yet. I will be honest with you, I think these Requiem Murmurs seem to take like absolutely forever to fill up, you know, the meter, the murmur meter. Seems to take forever to fill up. Getting close to death here, so I just need all these to die, and then I need all these to die. Thank you very much. I'll just stop shooting, really. Just stop shooting. The pod would be cool. Ah, man, yeah, that was gonna be a tough one. Just staying on top of all the enemies. That's the thing. Of course, I was doing Armirin as well, so there is that too. So if we look at this again, see, it's clear though, so that's always good. Anyway, let's do this disruption. We'll see how we go. I don't really want to do it on my own, but we'll find out. Oh, fingers crossed. We'll see. Might get someone else.
Let it be your teacher. Operator, incoming transmission. It's from Fortuna.
Allied Faye selling the latest in asset security. Conduits. Put the key in and you can pull the shinies out. Trick is, you've got a way to open. Something happens to the conduit before you can pull the goods. You don't get the goods. Ever. Also, the bleeders Allard sold the tech to will try to kill you. Give that console the old bypass so we can get this thing started.
Okay, I don't know if any others are coming, but probably not. So let us continue and we'll see how far we get, because you never know.
Specifically designed for the tenor. Don't you worry, though. I've got some workarounds. Conjure keys are carried by high ranking marketing marks. Knock them down. See what they got.
Alright, there you go, my dude. Yeah, so I will say, I suppose it does seem with the lich stuff that you don't necessarily need to complete the mission, the task of the mission, to still affect the lich stuff. We should be looking for a demo unit, and that's right, so let's... let's see if we can find it. I can't hear it anywhere. Excuse me. I don't know how bad that was on the mic, but... Yeah, yeah, little git.
Oh,
conduit
down.
Oh, man, okay. Okay, it makes, like, no difference. Oh, come on, switch. I need you to switch over to the other weapon. Why didn't you switch over to the other weapon? Did I not have enough ammo? I'm not sure. Man, I hate it when that happens. I will admit, like the steel path, the hard mode stuff, even though I'm not obviously it's not for me currently, like on a personal note. It does excite me, like as I've said before, I can't believe how early I'm dying. As I've said before, it does excite me when we're getting to see and talk about like content which will go in the game, which is like, well, it's not for me right now, but at some point, you know, I'll check that out. It'll probably be for me at some point, you know? I mean, hell, it's more game for me to play at some point. Unbelievable. I can't believe how quickly I'm dying, like I was fine before. This way. I'm going all the way over here trying to find it in sight. It's not going to be this way. Yeah, we're just going to hear it before we see it. Oh, there it is. It's already. So dead. Oh man. Well, that's okay. We should have still cleared that node, I think. I hope. I guess not. Maybe it's because we didn't even. I suppose we didn't even clear one wave, so maybe it's that. Anyway, not to worry. Let's go back to the index. and we'll get some of that credits, some of those credits that we need, some of that cash. Oh, tons of people here. Oh yeah, we got those new ships. They look really weird from this angle. I'm not gonna lie. Be fun to check that out at some point. Should a few more ranks for me, I think, but yeah, should have my own one of those soon. Did I like shoot him and he just exploded and died? Or did he just like jump up or something? I can't tell. I think I have an index point. I do have an index point. Wonderful. Let's hang around here, see if we can see anything. See what we can see. I feel like I'm playing Batman right now. Just need some detective vision. There's something. I was gonna say, maybe they're hiding in these sort of side areas. That would make sense. Come on, guys, where are you? Where are you? Okay, I got an index point. Woo! Alright, we're on 60 of 100, so we're well on our way to victory. I need to take out this guy first. Being an idiot. There we go. There we go, index point. Yeah, there we go. Got two now. And I've got three. That was the wrong one. There we go, 73. I'm helping, I'm contributing. Too far off from being out. There we go. Are we good? We're good. All right. Let's go then. 103. Excellent. I can't be that bad. It's just the pain threshold that I'm missing. Alright, there we go. So that's over a million. You wanna go again? Yeah, sure, let's go again. I'll do that again. If you wanna keep going, I'll keep going and we will. We will all profit and groffit and all the rest. I like this gun, I don't really have to aim. It's just a good gun. I just like this gun, man. Next board, I'm gonna see if I can just save up till at least 10 this time because I'm feel I should try saving up. I used to do that originally when I first started playing Index, but after a couple of times of like getting a little bit too big for my boots and then dying. And losing those points. And I was like, okay, I'm not going to do that for a bit. Till I get used to this. You are dead, aren't you? Yeah, you're dead. Okay, that's good. Half the time it's just finding these guys. They like to hang out around here, but... Very, very quick at killing these guys. Getting some decent mods at least. I'm getting some gold mods. which is always nice. Do need to start looking at some of my mod stuff again, and starting to really spec stuff out and use those better mods, those higher quality mods, to try and get more for the space and all that. Where are we at the moment? We're 40 in. We're 40. That's decent. That's cool. Ah, you're still standing, but you're there. The index is probably the... Well, one of the things that reminds me most of, like, Unreal Tournament and all that, strangely enough. Explore map, you know, and then all this stuff. It's cool, I like it a lot. I like it a lot. There we go, I've got a banking bonus. Just flew on so far. Awesome, banking bonus plus two. Does that mean I get 10 if I bank on them? Let's find out. Let's just get this going. Index points up for grabs. Let's go and find out. Yep, that's 8 plus 2. That's your banking bonus. Points in the bank, the credits in the pocket. So we're up to 50, we're halfway. But yeah, it almost feels like an arena shooter, but with all the speed and maneuverability of Warframe, which is fun. Also, it's kind of a cool thing to do now, once in a while, when you just need some credits. Too far off from the end, but we're definitely winning, so there is that. It's been a while since I've heard these tunes. Not gonna lie. Not even though I was holding that many. Just had the one. Yeah, aspect is. Now continue. Yeah, let us continue. I really do like these dual swords, I guess, axes. the fiery ones as well, they really go with Ember really quite well. I would not be surprised at all if they're actually Ember's signature weapon or something like that, but either way, they're very good. I quite like them. They seem to go well with her. Let's forget we have a roll. I forget that.
Index points up for grabs.
Yep. Yeah. Almost fell off though. Fell off. Feel like we just run around here and we don't see anyone forever, and then there's like 10 of them all together. How are we on? Are we on 85 out of 100? Jeez, we've done really well. And by we, I mean everyone else in the team, because I feel like I've just been running around. There we go. We good. Okay. No, it's fine, my dude. You're not even bothering me. I got me money. It's no problem. I don't even think you took any mods this time. So now you just look foolish, to be fair. Yeah, good stuff. So that's 1.5 mil we've got right now. So this is the first time I've really seen one of these ships up close, or at least as close as we can get right now. They look really good. Got a lot of bits moving on them. Yeah, that's really cool. I wish we could get up here or something, but yeah, I suppose this is as close as we can get. But yeah, that's sweet. Right, we've got the Silver Grove Spectre, we've got the Orokin Derelict Vaults. Orokin Derelict Vaults. 12 conduits. Killed. Alright. You know it. Check out of here. Let's go find a disruption mission to do. I wonder which one we're looking at. Saturn? Oh man, you've moved over to Saturn. Saturn's my favourite as well. Jeez. We got a little bit on Uranus. We've got quite a few on Jupiter as well. So where's the first disruption mission? Because I bet you that's the one which everyone has moved towards for doing this night wave thingy. Warframe disruption mission.
You are needed.
I And there's Corpus, no, Mars, Olympus. I don't know why I put Mars and Olympus together and came up with Corpus, but hey, there we go. Mars, Olympus. That's the first disruption mission. It's funny, you would think there would be a lot of squads there, but maybe they're not going there. We've also got Neptune. Oh yeah, that one. The one I was on before. Lure Apollo. Oh, that would make sense. I wonder if they've gone there. Lure Apollo. Sedna Kelpie. Kelpie, 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 Kelpie. Kelpie. Here we go. Oh, you know this is going to be good because we got the just this rocking music going on. All right, here we go. Say, why are you so much taller than me? Did I shrink? What are we looking at here then, guys? We've got... See, even like not doing the Lich stuff now, not doing like the Lich missions, I see how much easier these are. Which for me is great, because it's like, well, yeah, I've been playing for so long and, you know, built up to this sort of level, so it's like, it's nice to feel like, it's nice to have the power fantasy sort of thing. But I could understand, like, you know, a couple of years of playing a game like this, you're going to be like, oh man, everything's so easy, I want a little bit more of a challenge. I'm just not thinking about it anymore, it all comes so naturally, and just, I'm just, you know, blasting through it. So yeah, I can understand where people are at with the steel path. It does also beg the question whether we will get other paths as well. The asphalt path. I suppose that's what we're on actually already, because that's the normal path. So there's the asphalt path. And then the steel path and gold path, that'll be easy because, you know, gold isn't a very tough metal. It's really, really kind of a soft metal. So maybe that'll just be easy mode. Anyway, jokes aside, I like it. I like it a lot. Rain? No. I hate it when I stop just a little bit short of the enemy and just I'm like there going, you know, slash 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 and then suddenly it's like, but no, you need to get a bit closer. You're just showing off at this point. Right, where are you, my dude? Where's this thingy? We got a stable conduit. There it is. I can hear it. I can hear it. Oh my god, you are ginormous. What's going on with you? Oh, it's a demolisher Nox. I see, I see. That's why it's so weird. Yeah, I'm game. I could do with some more stuff. So what's that? Is that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12? Yeah, 3 rounds of this. So there we go. Cool.
We've got signals singing the same song as our victim.
Okay.
Where are they coming from? Void. Who did this?
Man, I keep forgetting as well that like Nightwave is still a thing that's going on. We've still got more to go with that eventually as well. So, you know. There's so much going on with this game right now. It's good stuff. I can understand that maybe for some people they're possibly maybe a bit numb to it, you know? You get numb to the news and all. It's like, oh, it's another Nightwave, it's another this, it's another that, blah, 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 blah. You know, it's like, yeah, been doing this for many, many years. None of this is new or surprising to me. At least for myself, anyway, it's still, like, it's good stuff. Like, I'm not really a person who plays these kind of games traditionally, or at least historically, up until this point. I haven't really been someone who plays these kind of games. But I'm loving this. I really am. I cannot see anyone coming to blow this up yet. Nothing going on this way. Thirty seconds left. 30 seconds left. Maybe we already got him, and in the confusion, I just didn't notice. I have to imagine that's what happened. But yeah, like the only other games I've played like this, which like this, are like you know, that's a bit dangerous, but it didn't have the same sort of, wasn't as constantly updated as Warframe is. There wasn't always something going on, you know. There's often things going on, but also games got some more barriers to entry than this has. Like you know, at least a different kind of game. I don't want to compare the two sort of all the time. Just for me, it's like it's the only other game which is similar in the way it's sort of supported and all that. And it didn't necessarily have, like, this has got the path to it. Like, you know, you do the quests, you level up, you go through the star system, that's your path. Whereas Elite doesn't have any of that, which is fine, because that's not what Elite's about. But in turn, that means that you don't get the same sort of, you know, feeling. Sort of playing it. It's really one of those games where you're like, well, what do you want to do in it? You know, and you have to sort of follow, you know, your own path. And that was always a bit of a problem for a lot of people, and for myself as well. Like, you know, which are like, well, you know what? It wasn't super accessible to get into anything. You're like, oh, I want to do some mining. It's like, okay, well, you need all this stuff and buying all this stuff. I mean, a lot of that's completely changed now. But it's like, well, you need to go and read some wikis and all that kind of thing. It's a wiki game, you know. Whereas this, I found out, for the most part, you can fumble your way through it without much issue. helps if you, you know, go check out a wiki and all that. But the game's also very sort of wiki friendly, I want to say. And seeing as everything else about the game is so like online, so to speak, like it's all live, I like that a lot. You know, active community, active community team, active company, active people, and like always talking about it. Yeah, community, the company, all that sort of stuff. All very active, for lack of a better word. I'm just going to say, keep saying that word. I'm just active. Whereas Elite, like Frontier, will go quiet for, you know, months. Yeah, actually, yeah, literally months. They will go quiet for months, and you'll not know what the hell's going on with the game at all. Which is something that always bothered me a little bit. I still like the game, still love the game, and I, you know, do still play it, but not as much as this, because it's just, it's not giving me exactly what I need entertainment-wise right now. But I do still play it occasionally. It's still fun, it's still a really good spacing, which I do like. It's just not as pick-up-and-play as, like, say, No Man's Sky is, which is another one. Similar to Elite, you know, it'd be better to actually compare Elite and No Man's Sky than Warframe Elite. But yeah, no, even No Man's Sky is a lot more pick up and play than this is so much. This than Elite is, sorry. Still, that said, I am looking forward to the next big update for Elite, which is going to be, I think, next year now. With Odyssey and being able to walk around and atmospheric planets and all that sort of stuff, or the beginning of atmospheric planets, that should be good. I'm looking forward to that. That's something I've wanted for a while, so personally, you know, so I'll definitely check that out. Okay, so I really do like these knives. These knives just seem so good. They seem so much better at doing damage than like even the war sword and all. And maybe it's just the speed of them, you know, and the fact that a lot more agile with Ember than the war sword, but still. Anyway, I like them a lot. I might check a bunch of more mods and a former on or something to make them even better. Because at this point, I think I've got like tons of former. Which is not a bad thing at all, but coming off where I was before, it's like, oh man, I don't have any former. I better get some former for some former sword. Now I feel rich in former. Okay, we're protecting two of these. That's cool. No worries. Indeed, something is happening. 10-0. Right, that's 8-12. Four more to go. Another round. Is he Revenant? I got Hildren and Anaris. I guess that's Hildren then? I don't know. I still don't have the Hildren. Again, something else I need to sort out. I'm going to make just a list, a to-do list of Warframes that I don't have at some point. And we'll just try and get everything sorted out. Like, Garuda is still the one on my thing right now, just because I think she looks pretty cool, so. With the claws and everything. So I just want to get her sorted out, but that requires doing a whole bunch of stuff which I haven't really spent too much time on right now, so. So yeah, that needs to be done. Oh, hello. I am so glad that the heat wave over here has so far sort of stopped or paused, because that was getting unbearable. It was so freaking hot for a country that isn't usually that hot. Yeah, I know. It's a little bit of relief today. Nice to have the rain and all as well. God, I love rain. It just cleans the air out, you know. I mean, at some point, like, I need to, like, Jamie was talking about this as well, like, I need to level, like, my amps and stuff. I didn't even think about that. So, that's a thing that I need to do, too. Oh man, I really do like Ember. I'm probably never going to stop using Ember. It's not that I don't like any of the Warframes, it's just that she's the most powerful one that I've got right now. She's the one I get how to use the best. The best. And she makes everything easier. She's everything I aspire to be in life. Just want to make things easier for other people. I mean, don't get me wrong, I want things to be easy for me too, but I want to help out other people too. This is like really, really dumb, but ever since I found out that there's a heavy attack with these, it's just changed my life. I love that. Look at that. And there too, and there as well. Fantastic. I even remapped it to C just because that's the easier thing to hit for me rather than the middle mouse button, which I hate. I hate it when games want to use the middle mouse button as a button. It's like, the scroll wheel is not a button. It's not an easy button to press. So shame that not all the guns have alt fires. Like, it's been interesting finding out which guns have alt fires and which ones don't. You know? Is that an email? I think I've got an email. I need to sort that out. Alrighty. Puff. Don't blow it. 11 and 12. Nice, nice, nice. One to go. Again, this is another one of those Nightwave things where I was thinking, man, I am never going to do that, like 12 rounds of not disruption stuff, and then when you're actually read it and, you know, comprehend, it's like, oh, it's 12 conduits. I had to go find one and look at it and see what it was called. It's 5 conduits, not 5 rounds. Like, that's pretty doable. I've done that before. Like, with a team, not solo, Jesus. But yeah, no, that, you know, that's doable. I can do that. And there's too many Nightwave things where I've kind of just, like, kind of slacked off and not really done them. I guess, yeah, we can actually go towards extraction right now, can't we? Waste migration? I guess not actually, because we've got one more to go, but for whatever reason, that guy's gone. But let's see where we got drip back in. There we go. It also looked like possibly a stalker light flashing thingy. It is one, isn't it? We got one left to go. Is that true? That is true. Okay. We got one left to go. Well, let's do this one. As soon as I find the conduit, or the key. Oh god, guys, you are killing me. Come on, guys. I got you, brother. I got you. Where are you? I can hear you. I was too close. I should have shot him. I should have just kept on shooting him. My god. Okay. We could probably get out of it now, can't we? Where is the extraction? There we go. Alrighty. Whew. Smart move. Whew. My word, where have we been shot? No. I just noticed how I just randomly fire around in general sort of circles. I'm just kind of like, I'm being shot from somewhere. It is fun to watch him just sort of fly off there, though. Okay, cool stuff. And kabam. Alright, I'm gonna take a quick bathroom break. And I'll be right back. We're just gonna drop out of this here, and there we go. So yeah, we'll switch over to BLB. I'll be right back. Stop.
Incoming audio transmission. Something's happening to
Ordis has been counting stars, operator. All accounted for.
Tenno, it is time. You are needed. Wake up.
Okay, guys, I'm back here, and let's see what we need to do now. So I caught up on a bit of Nightwave stuff. What else was there? There was a Silver Grove Spectre, which I'm not sure. Grove Guardian. I'm not sure what even that is. We've got unlock for Derrickin. Derrickin. Oricon Derelict Vaults. Unlock four Oricon Derelict Vaults. And guild. Well, I can't guild anything. Because I don't believe I have anything to guild. Because I don't have any modular stuff at the moment. Still working towards that. So there's that. But defeat a Silver Growth Spectre, I feel like that should be. Well, not easy to do, but you know, that should be doable. I believe I've got pretty bad standing with. The Grove, so to speak. No, it's not there, is it? It's Silver Grove. They are a part of New Loka. There we go. Let's have a quick Google here. So this is my answer to everything is, let me have a quick Google. Wow. Silver Grove. Grove Spectre. Of course it's in the top suggestion lists because people who play Warframe are probably searching it so they can more know how to do it. Yeah, there it is. Spectre, can I switch this? So we've got Wolverine Nightwave, Silver Grove, Spectre, Kill, times 3, how to... Oop. Excuse me, I'm just going to mute your video and have a look. I see. I think I get this. Yeah. Now, I did wonder why... why that cave still shows up. Okay. So, if I still have some Twilight Apothic and all that sort of stuff, which I might still have, I'm not 100% sure. Let's find out. Let's take a look. There is nothing here. Let's see. God, so much stuff. Twilight Apothic. I feel like I did see some of that here, but maybe I didn't. Maybe I imagined it. I might have imagined it. Let's have a look at the foundry. See if we can make something there. It's like apothic, wasn't it? There you go. So let's have a look at that. Apothic. So can I even make any more of those? It would appear not. kind of need a lot of stuff there. I could do Twilight, I guess. I got enough for Twilight. I just need one more lunar picture, which I could definitely do, actually. All right, let's do that then. Let's go lunar, pick up a lunar picture. Oh man, where should we go for here? Corpus. Crossfire Exterminate, sorry. Crossfire Exterminate. Rescue. Capture. Let's do the capture one, seeing as that should be fairly quick. Maybe I can find some things to pick up there. I don't know. Let's find out. So if we get this, then we make the Apothic, and then we go to Earth, and I think Earth Mantle, and then find a cave. That should be it, I think. I believe so. Yeah, look at the moon. The moon's all broken up into pieces. This makes me sad. Well, I like the moon. I think it's pretty cool. The moon is neat. Oh, what am I doing? I mean, I'm actually a pretty big fan of... There we go. Actually, a pretty big fan of all the planets, more or less. Might as well take another one just to make sure. Just want to make sure we got one. So. I'd imagine that the other guy's looking for something. But that's cool. We'll hang out. Alright, I think we'll get going towards the exit here. Sort of messed around enough here for now. Awesome, that should give us enough stuff. Let's see how we're going. We should have our lunar picture stuff now. And that's one, isn't it? 8 lunar picture, 8 of 6. That looks about right. Okay, so let's make this. This will take a minute. Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Go. Okay. All right. We got our apothec, and then we need the old Silver Grove area place where we got Titania not too long ago, actually. There it is. And then we defeat the Spectre, and that should be it, I think. And then after this, I don't know what to do, man. I mean, I need to like build up some standing with the guys in Fortuna, and like I'm a little bit, other than doing the same sort of missions over and over and over again, I'm a little bit lost at what to do there. But I guess that's probably what you've got to do, because that's kind of this game. It just seems to take so long to build up standing. That's like the main thing where I'm like, there's got to be a better way of doing this. There's got to be a faster way, right? Is it just me? Am I just expecting too much? I don't know. Anyway, we'll see. Maybe we'll give that a go. We'll see if we can build up some stuff. We'll check it out. We'll pop over to Fortuna 69 and see what the deal is.
We received intel that somebody vital to enemy operations.
Oh wow, that was weird. Did you see that? It's like the thing pop up and it's like, oh, we're gonna kick you out. And then the Lotus got all like big and stretched and weird and stuff, so that was interesting. Have I got my apothec? I do have my apothec. Okay, that's good. Let's go into solo mode to do this. Shouldn't be a problem. Whoops. Mantle. Just whilst we're here, while this is opening up, there is a thing that I kind of want to try. I've been meaning to give this a go off stream, but I might as well do it now, because why not? It's just a new background for my Aulis like voice module thingy. I kind of wanted to change it a little bit like that. I guess it's too, it's too transparent though, because you can barely see the behind the scenes thing. You can see the, just move that more than the thing. There you go. You can see a lot more of chat, which, you know, is not the idea, to be fair. The whole idea of this is actually to give some privacy to my immediate chat, to be honest. But, yeah. We'll go back to the normal one. So we've got that one, which is not bad either, but I suppose the square one will do for now. Okay. There we go. Well, you know, we've had to play it, and that does me. I can always mess around with that another time. I do want to change some stuff with my stream overlays and all that, just a little bit of a tweak again, you know. I always like messing around with that kind of stuff. And these are so low level that this is going to just kind of go pretty quickly, so... Alright, now I need to find the order. Your part is done here, Tenno. In your cave, I think it's just this way. Usually it is, you know, it's like, it's pretty easy to find for the most part. Oh yeah, there it is. It's right here. Oh yeah, like, it's even easier than I thought it would be. So, there you go, used by Apothic, and there we go. We're out of that. When the why is plain as day, cool, that didn't take very long. Tano's cool. Tano's gone. That's me. Go on, open the locker. I can't help it. Like, whenever I see those lockers, I just gotta open them up, even though I know that this is Earth and probably won't give me anything that I don't already have, but still. Oh my god, why did I do that? What am I doing? I know that's... Let me get that so I can run faster. There we go. Job done. Brief respite. And can I have that mod in real life? Ability cast converts 25% of all energy spent to shield whilst over shields are inactive. Alright then. Sue, let's take a look at Nightwave. And another 3-former, fantastic. This is exactly what I need right now. Although there's a Ember former, so you know that's not going to be stuff snarfed at either. Next thing, I'm gonna get Warframe slots. Maybe not too far from the last three, which is the cool looking stuff. Orokin Derelict Vaults, Gilding stuff, and oh yeah. Oh, it's not 1 o'clock here though, so you know, it hasn't done just yet. I can't do the rare fish because I don't have the standing to buy the bait to get the rare fish. So, you know, so that's a thing. Okay, so yeah, let's go to Fortuna then. Like I said, I would. Oh, or Vasil Fortuna. No, we want Fortuna because I want to check out some stuff first. Oh, we're not up to 69. God damn it. Well, kind of unplayable then. Like literally unplayable. If there's no Fortuna 49, then just can't go there, can we? Alrighty, so there's Utico, and that's one way of getting some standing. I think this might be the fish. Provide several fish. Do I have any to provide? Don't think I do, do I? That's probably why it's not giving me the option. Yeah, okay, I've already got rid of that stuff then. I had some servo fish to get rid of before, but I must have done it already. So Yuji's got the bounties, which granted do give you a little bit of a... destroy an overwork network. Okay, yeah, so it does get rid of some of the... it does provide some understanding, which is definitely stuff I need. That said, there's also the back room, isn't there? I wonder if that does like more standings. Because the missions are more dangerous, maybe.
We got something in the works. Not ready to talk about it yet, though. You keep doing what you're doing. We'll have something to discuss soon enough.
Okay, so it's not her. Is it little duck?
Not machines, mate.
Oh, right, yes, I keep forgetting about that. There we go. So, exotic goods and services, amp assembly, tritoids, browserwares, Voxelara standing. Oh, right, cool. So, okay, so Voxelara is completely different. It would towards him. Some credits and then these toroids. And credits, okay. Controlled toroids for standing. Not that that really gives me what I want or need right now. So there's that. Try to stand amp assembly. Not really doing that yet. That's the pieces, isn't it? That's the gilding thing. So at least I know where that is. And then exhausted goods. With sentient and light. That seems like it might be pretty cool, actually. Yeah. Anyway, at some point might have to try and get that. But these from these, although they might have been from here. What's it called? Scarlet Spear? I have a feeling these might have carried over from Scarlet Spear, considering these anomaly shards, which I think were to do with that. But anyway, let's talk about the other one. Doing Utico stuff then.
Quick geology lesson. Thermal fractures are what outstanding.
Like, why not? I do need to set up my public though. There we go.
We're gonna locate their operation and take that thing for ourselves.
Oh, nice. Into the valleys. Ready when you are. I'm rather ready when my GPU is ready. So that's the agent there. Okay. Right, let's get over there then. Got so many waypoints around. I'm not sure where we are with what. What are we waiting for here, guys? I see. I don't know what the hell happened there. I thought I put it in, but maybe I didn't.
Control glass is unbreakable.
Jackal 1.5, huh? Oh my God. Oh, that's weird. I'm holding X, but I can't revive myself. Not sure what that was. Weird. Very, very strange. I think someone's lich just showed up. Not my lich, I don't think. Didn't see my lich anyway. He's a tough guy, isn't he? Actually, it seems like I'm not having any effect on him whatsoever, so maybe possibly I just can't do anything. Right, we're almost there with this ceiling from, what, 126? He's a lich. He's on our side. That's why he's blue. Oh my God. That's why I can't hit him. Ah, man. I keep on forgetting about that. I keep on forgetting you can put him on your side. Oh, okay. Oh my God. There we go. I think we're done. Well, I didn't actually intend to do this. I was meant to be doing some other stuff. But that's cool. We'll get over to the... get over to the exit. And then I think I'm going to wrap up the stream and I'm going to get some food. Because it is 12:30 for me. We've been streaming for about 2 hours. So now would be the right amount of time. About the right time for me to get some food and wrap it up. Let's see if we can get in here and who else is coming. Fast Frashes, a token of appreciation. You get an anger of it, we just want to send you a little something by way of encouragement. Don't let up. These are signs of Burrowdet's emblem. Oh, nice one. I wasn't expecting that. That's pretty cool. Sweet. Look at Neff up there. On his big ass TV. Alright. well, like I said, we didn't actually intend to do that one, but that's okay. I could really do with some food right about now, so I think I'm gonna wrap this up. And we will check in again later. I think it's gonna be tomorrow. Yeah, tomorrow should be good. So, we'll continue this and I will get a bit of a plan together for tomorrow as well. And we'll continue the Warframe journey. Alright. Thanks very much for watching, guys, as always. And I will see you again next time, which should be tomorrow. Alright. Take it easy, guys. Have a good night or a good day. And whatever's left of Sunday for you, or if it's Monday, happy Mondays, I guess. Anyway, I'll see you soon, guys. Thanks very much.